Hi, babe. Yeah, just going over my notes, making some final preparations. Yeah, just one or two guys. Yeah. It's in the bag, babe. Yeah. I love you. Oh, you hang up. Okay, I'm hanging up.
And the bitch said, that's what VIP means?
Shit! You are killing me!
Hey, don't forget to tell your pop he still owes me for that skins game.
Hey, we'll do. Hey, should I be expecting a call?
Look, you know, I can't say, but hey, keep my phone close if I was you.
All right. Thank you. We'll see.
Excuse me, it's Ethan Plotnick. Here for the job interview, sir.
Yeah.
Ethan Plotnick, yes, sir.
Come on in, I guess. So you were social chair for a fraternity?
Yes, I got to plan a lot of parties, work with managerial personnel, and really get my hands dirty in a leadership position.
Listen, kid, you do realize that being a nightclub manager has nothing to do with throwing frat parties.
Yes, well, you know, it was a lot more than just throwing parties and...
Do you have any infield experience?
Well, you know, technically, you know, yes, but I did a lot of other...
Right, kid, listen, thanks for coming in. You'll be hearing from HR. Nice to have met you.
Well, wait a minute. Excuse me, sir. I mean, don't I have any chance?
How can I put this?
Thank you. Hey, baby. Yeah. Oh, I got some good news, and I got some great news.